Hello everyone, welcome to another video. This time as Provence. I show you the budget deck for Loken. It's a troop deck that relies on finishing or dealing a massive damage to your opponent through front assault. And basically what you're trying to do is playing troops on curve for 2 energy, for 3 energy, for 4 energy. And having around turn 5 at least 3 troops, so you can deal massive damage with front assault. The way the troops stick around is through the door pods, so your opponent has some difficulties trying to remove them. What helps you to achieve that is one of the more expensive cards in the deck, that is Drilling Sight, which is not essential, a win game even without using it, but it helps the deck work. Ending Zone, I find it really helpful to draw cards. And it's also a body that takes the attention of your opponent, so he starts killing the landing site, he doesn't kill your troops or you. But if I didn't say that before, at the end of the video I'm gonna show the deck list. And this is how this deck works. Now for if it works, come on. No, not that. And this is the deck list. As I said, Drilling Sight is the more expensive card. It's not essential, but it does help make the combo work. Frontus Assault is you want to at least keep one copy in the starting hand, so you're sure to have it. And the rest I explained already. Cards like Mortal Strike, Cherub of the God, they also help finish the game. Of course it's a budget tech deck, so you can improve it. If you have legendaries, you can add them. Like the Vengeful Spirit, it's always good in every Son of Horus deck. And now there are cheap legendary like Ambassador, Melkator. It's really useful for this deck because it tends to stick around, so you still benefit from the combo. And that's it. Hope this deck helps you if you're trying to rank up in the lower ranks. It can work even on Terra, on Mars, but if you can put better deck together, it's gonna help. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.